Okay, this is 5th through 7th grade jazz. So I'm gonna go over the new part so that you guys can learn it, and then I will do the whole thing with music so you guys can go over it as many times as you need. So the last thing they just did is they did chassé step leap, arms in a V to the ground. So you're gonna roll on your booty, 1, 2, open, 3, 4, stand up, 5, 6, 7, 8, kind of body roll up. Then you're gonna step touch, 1, 2, 3, 4. Your arms are gonna touch, your hands are gonna touch to the right, 5, 6, 7, look to the front, 8. From here, your hands are gonna go on your hips, you're gonna do 2 passe walks, 1, 2, 3, 4, turn to the right, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then same thing to the left, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and that will move to a new formation. So, I'm gonna do the whole thing with music, so you guys can practice. So you're in your straight line. Ball change, fan pick, step, touch, all the way around. Chassé, leap. 1, 2, open, 3, 4, stand up, 5, 6, 7, 8.